electrons inside the tube run from the negative pole to the positive pole and hit the gas atoms inside, causing them to emit light. Different gases will produce different colored lights.